and get it over with.
The Honorable Judge James Chase presiding.
This is a matter of a restraining order, is that correct?
Yes, Your Honor,
we have a motion.
Yeah, that instills confidence.
And this is a motion to suppress?
Yes, Your Honor. There has been no tortious interference of trade here. The court is taking sides in a legally proper splitting of firms.
Your Honor, we wish this were all legally proper, but the attorneys who intend to split off have made improper vows.
Excuse me, we have not. In fact, it has been the position of the plaintiffs.
Sit down and let him speak.
No, you sit down. We have just as much right.
I have laryngitis today, and I need everyone to quiet down.
Your Honor, if we could call a witness to the stand to speak to the defense's lies.
No, I won't.
What? We discussed this.
And I've changed my mind.
Yeah, that instills confidence.
Let's go right here, you little piece.
That's enough. Now, do you have a witness or not?
Oh, we have a witness.
Now, you were intending to leave with the other Lockhart Gardner attorneys, isn't that right?
Yes.
And what made you change your mind?
I thought that they were lying to the clients they wanted to take.
Wow, an exact imitation of the language you need.
Objection!
Sustained. Restrain yourself, ma'am.
And how do they lie to clients?
They said that the partners didn't have their best interests at heart. They pursued the clients for months before they left, and then they said only they could offer continuity of service on their cases.
And how do you know this?
I was with them.
No further questions.
Thank you. Beth, what did Lockhart Gardner offer you today?
Objection. Vague.
Thank you. I'll clarify. Did anyone at Lockhart Gardner offer you a promotion in the last 12 hours?
Objection, Your Honor. Relevance.
Seems relevant to me. She's trying to find out if you bought her testimony.
Did you, Beth, get offered any promotion in the last 12 hours?
Well, here's the thing. I was offered a partnership 8 months ago, and then now that one of the partners is leaving, I have been offered her position.
And who offered you this partnership?
Mr. Gardner.
I see. Not exactly 30 pieces of silver.
Objection, Your Honor.
Your Honor,
I find it insulting, though.
In the absence of testimony to the contrary, I'm keeping the restraining order in place.
Your Honor.
No, the status quo will hold until I can get a fuller hearing.
But the status quo means that Lockhart Gardner can lobby Chumma?
Of course we can. It's our client.
The client intending to leave, Your Honor.
Yes, and if they intend to leave, they'll leave. In the meantime, the status quo holds. The restraining order stays in place.
We're gonna starve you.
You really can't handle the competition.
That wasn't competition. You were going behind our backs.
That's right. Walk away. Judas.
We're coming after you. All your clients. Every single one we worked to make happy while you swept in at the last minute to take credit. We're taking them. And then you know what you'll have? A very nice suite of offices.